Alright guys, so this is command prompt blue screen on Windows 7 and Windows Vista. So first we'll use this. Okay, so I'm gonna click on CMD, command prompt, whatever you want to call it. Alright, command prompt, run as admin. Now, it's the same as before, okay? PowerShell, WinInit. You don't need exe, just type in PowerShell WinInit, press enter, and it should blue screen. Yep, there it is. It's a blue screen, okay? It's the same. And it'll, you know, it'll reboot. Now, I have VirtualBox here. I got this, by the way. Just click Start Windows normally, it works. I have VirtualBox here because my computer is too new to support Vista. And I don't have Vista on any of my computers that I currently own. Alright, so you want to run admin. And I'll just show you guys how this doesn't work, okay? It doesn't work on this one. So if I do the same thing. Alright, PowerShell went in it. Press enter. It says PowerShell is not recognized as an internal or external command. So this doesn't work on Vista, XP, whatever, okay? You need 7, 8, or 10. It does work on 8. I just don't have 8 VirtualBox. Okay, but it does work on 8. And back to this. Sorry, this computer is really slow, shitty. It does work though. And we're in. See, it doesn't screw anything up, guys, okay? If it does, that's on you, but it shouldn't. Like I said, do it at your own risk, okay? Now, I'm out, okay? I'll see you guys later.